Al signing with Poseidon with Nick Stark and Connor Vogel. Get your swag on!
Yo, what's up? We got Poseidon. Sided with Poseidon, I mean. You know what I'm saying? Hey, Tom, take it away.
Alright, we got the official swagazine here. Our top story is the creation of the horse. Alright, right here, Poseidon created his horse for his love, Demeter, because she wanted an animal. Okay, she wanted this animal because she thought Poseidon couldn't make a land animal beautiful enough for her. But she was wrong. Okay, so Poseidon made this horse when he was down in his sea world. He made a bunch of other animals, including the giraffe, the hippo, the zebra, and that's about it. Okay. Okay. He created this horse, and he loved it so much, he decided not to give it to the meter, but to keep it for himself, because he's a total swag master. All right.
Here we go, we got our first ad. We got these swag yellow glasses.
Right.
I mean, put them on, you're the coolest kid in school now. That's about it. Only at PoseidonSwag.yellow.com. Here we got an exclusive interview with Poseidon. You know, he was asked to fight 17 duck-sized horse or one duck-sized horse. You know what I'm saying? I don't know exactly what he said about that, because I didn't do the interview. These guys out here. We're just gonna skip the interview today because we're not exactly sure what's going on. And our sponsor. Here's our sponsor, Swag Surfing. Only $19.99 plus $3 million shark rental.
I'm riding on a shark right here. You see how cool this makes me? I am riding on a shark.
Hashtag no fine print.
And right. It only costs you $200 plus $3 million shipping.
You know what I'm saying? All right. Now we got some gossip. Oh snap! Bring it down. Here we got Hopeless in Seattle. She's thought her husband, her very unholy husband, has been cheating on her. That's just not right. You know, he says, here's a direct quote from her. He said, "Girl, get off my sway. This ain't none of your business." Right now we got her. Hopeless in Seattle has filed for a divorce, and she is currently on OlympiansMingle.com. Check her out. She's gorgeous. Alright, here's for our final ad. Gently used swipe tridents. Only $2,000. I mean, who doesn't want a trident? It's
gently used, so it costs less. Alright, and that is total swag.
Alright, here we got some classified ads. Ready? You want a horse? Buy a horse. Only two payments of $49.99 times 12. And we got some bottled water.
What is better than bottled water?
Only $300.
And we got the swag trunks. You need trunks? Too bad. You're getting swag. If your pants ain't baggy, you ain't sweaty.
And with that, we end our show. And remember, San Diego, you can't spell water without
swag.
Thank you.
Good night.